Hi, hello guys. My name is Marcin and welcome to the first episode of the Today We Will Draw. Okay, so let's get started. First we draw two ellipses in perspective. Okay, we start sketching fairings in the main profile of the motorcycle. Yeah, and the draw is, as you can see, the first line appears. We cannot notice in the first place we draw the exhaust pipe, which is drawn now, which is simple, a cylinder. So the easiest way to draw is in its own form. The main proportions of the motorcycle, I think, is the most important here. Yeah, you can see like the distance between two circles, between two ellipses which were drawn, which I have already drawn there. Now we are going to draw the fairings of the main part of the motor, one by one. We see that the lines at the beginning are not very accurate. It's a sketch, it's only the initial phase of the drawing. You have to try so hard, it's not necessary that the effect at this stage would be very good. And next we saturate the individual parts of the our motorcycles. So we're drawing the rims, drawing the wheels, and the front fork of this, which is also created, and the seat of the engine. And then also the rear wheel. By the way guys, it's very important to draw everything according to principles of the perspective, which is basically what is closer to us is bigger, and what's more the distance in the background, that's simply smaller. And with precisely the observance of these principles, that's our motorcycle is drawn. We can see that this sketch is coming to an end now. Last finishing elements appear, like the registration plate, like the most important elements. Also you need to remember the most important lines are the most expressive ones, so we put the more pressure in it. Front fender, front rim, shadow, sketch. The sketch part has already been practically completed, I guess. We draw ride blinkers, of course, the steering wheel, gear shift pads, such details are very important. And they are simply deciding the quality of the final drawing. And the moment we start filling with the proper value of the drawing. In the first place, the drawing should look really good graphically. That means, so we are starting with fairings and mirrors, which are against the sky, placed against the sky, so the sky is white. It's gonna last white, and everything else like this fairings and the mirrors, that is gonna be darker, so that they could underline the profile of the motorcycle. Very important is this contrast between the white background and outline of the drawing. Simply as we going down with our sketch, we begin to put less pressure to this drawing downwards. That is, it's in the darkest in the outline, so it's the in the when is the close to the sky, and going down it's a bit brighter. And as we start filling out our drawing, the one of the most important things, we should assume from which side the sun shines. For the purpose of this video, I assume in this drawing that the sun falls on the left side, which means that the wheel arches are practically also very dark. They're actually the darkest place of drawing, and all other things are most exposed to the sunlight, so they are naturally brighter. Now, of course, according to this rule, the whole drawing will be continued. We draw another fairing, of course, the cavity on the air in it will also be drawn here, rather in rather darker colors. And a separate story here is the fuel tank, which is also a little bit darker on the sky background, and it's because of course it's made on different materials such as metal or something shiny, so it should be drawn a bit different. The light failing on the fairing makes the so that in this place we leave a bright space. And further, the R in it is also darker, as we can see in the middle of our drawing. And the same as with the seat position, which is turned away from the sun, it's also a little bit darker, the place. The part of the lower part of the our motorcycle also drawn a little darker, so color to emphasize the solidity. And it's the light failing on the middle part of the motor. Yeah, we are slowly finishing here the details of the motorcycle fairings. In fact, to draw this type of machine, you do not need to have a lot of knowledge. Just know how it looks from the outside, just study a few photos or videos of a particular motorcycle, and then you can start your drawing. Let's go back. There are more elements appearing. Change the camera because the daylight changes. The drawing is already 60-70% 70% finished in this stage, I guess. Now is it necessary to make decision as to the wheels and the exhaust pipe, which will be drawn here as a metal. Yeah. That's the contrast of the object of the exhaust pipe are much larger than is the rest of the motorcycle. As you can notice, and it will certainly improve here the realistic character of the drawing. Okay, I'm adding some more details, which I'm not really 100% sure what are they used for, but you don't have to be like a super big motorcycle fan just to draw something like that. It's also not a very obstacle, it's not an obstacle to draw, it's a very, very accurate way. Okay, now we get being the very important graphic decision, that is the wheel are drawn in a very dark shade, so that everything that is not wheels came more towards us. One by one the wheels are filled out, filled by me here. Also the method of the filling or the entire drawing is very important. Mostly it should be filled simply by drawing long lines in one direction in order to fill the necessary places that you need to fill. That's called the hatching. It's covering entire figure, look more simply, nearly more realistically. Yeah, that means that's your drawing can simply look more realistically on you when you keep the methods of the parallel lines. So the individual lines cannot be distinguished from each other in terms of the final effect. Yeah. Now, okay, now feel the finishing, the drawing the details of the wheels, pre-drill brake disc, the back of the license plate, improving the exhaust pipe, making sure that the wheels element and elements that are not placed at the light were of course the darkest element, but also the elements on the sky and background that can really make it underline our finish effect. Yeah, as we can see, the drawing is coming to an end. Practically only the feeling of the front wheel, the brake, the drill discs, the precise gripping of the brake discs, and the last changes. Yeah, the drill discs. Throne shadow is also a very important element that emphasizes the whole motorcycle. It emphasizes how the motorcycle stands in the ground. The shadow cast shadow gives the impression that the motorcycle can be perceived as an element, an object standing on the ground. Now we see the end result. Thank you guys for listening for the future. Of course, subscribe to this channel for more videos. Peace out.